बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू विल बी इन गुड हेल्थ। स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस टॉपिक वी लर्न काउंटिंग फ्रॉम 1 to 100। टुडे इंशाल्लाह वी विल लर्न काउंटिंग इन टेंस। सो ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 7, काउंटिंग इन टेंस। स्टूडेंट्स, यू कैन सी दैट ऑन योर बुक we have two bars. The color of first bar is it's red and the color of second bar is it's blue. Red bar is used for units, it's used for units, and blue bar is used for tens. Students, bear in mind that only 9 beads can fit on the units bar. Look, first we will count these beads, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, they are 9. So we can fit only 9 beads in units bar, and if we have to show 1, 10, then we will remove the 9 units and put a bead on the blue bar. Now the above shows 0 in units and 1 bead in tens place. Look at here, if we have more than 9, then we will put 1 bead here in tens, and here we have only 0 here, we don't have any beads in red bar, it becomes 1, 10. Move to exercise, it's exercise number 6, page number 7, count and write the numbers in tens. We have to write the numbers in tens, but before writing numbers in tens, first we will count beads, okay? Move to first one, it's already done, look at here, how many beads we have in blue bar, it's 1. So we will write here 1 tens, and there are no beads in red bar, so we will put here 0, it becomes 10. Move to next one, that is number 2. First we will count beads in blue bar. How many beads we have in blue bar? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 beads in blue bar. So we will write 5 in tens. And there are no beads in red bar. So we will write here 0. It becomes 50. So write here 50. Turn the page. Number 3rd. How many beads we have in blue bar? First we will count 1, 2, 3. We have 3 beads in blue bar. So we will write 3 in tens. And there are no beads in red bar. So write here 0. It becomes 30. Again move to next. First we will count beads in blue bar. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have 6 beads in blue bar, so we will write 6 in tens. And in units, we don't have any beads in red bar, so we will write here 0. It becomes 60. Move to next part. How many beads we have in blue bar? 1, 2, 3, 4. So write 4 in tens, and again we will write here 0, it becomes 40. Move to next part. First we will count beads in blue bar. 1, 2, we have 2 beads in blue bar, we will write here 2, and there are no beads in units, So we will write here 0. It becomes 20. Next one. First we will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So write here 7 in tens. And again we will write here 0. It becomes 70. Move to next part. First count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We have 9 beads in blue bar and there are no beads in red bar. So put here 0. It becomes 90. Move to next. It's last. First we will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So write here 8 and there are no beads in red bar. So we will write here 0. It becomes 80. Okay students, it's solved. You have to solve exercise 6, page number 7 and 8 on your book. Okay, have a nice day. Allah Hafiz.